I have a team, but my team is not attending and participating in the events. What should I do? Hi everybody, my name is Gordon Attard, and in this video, I'm gonna show you why it is important to promote events and how you can get more people from your team to attend events, because that's the secret in our profession, in network marketing profession. The secret are the events. Big decisions are made at big events. So most people rely on their upline or on their sponsor to promote for the event. In fact, down below, okay, you will see a training that I did focused on how to promote and become a rock star when it comes to promotion in network marketing. Make sure you check it out. So what I was saying is this, that you've got to step up. You've got to talk with your team. So number one thing is you talk with them. So talking with them belly to belly is important. So you promote and emphasize on promoting the person who's gonna speak or the people who's gonna talk during the event. You can do Facebook Lives, you can use everything, social media, it's powerful as well, but nothing beats a communication, a call. You give them a call or you meet up for a coffee and tell them why it is important so they can book right away, okay? And recognize that. Take a picture with that person and post it on your groups so people will get inspired and automatically you're promoting the training again. Because if I take a selfie with my friend who just bought the ticket, I would say, hey, my friend Mario is coming with us to London for the event, okay? If you haven't got your tickets yet, and post the link for people to book their tickets. So automatically, that's the promotion. And you need to get into that game because you don't have to do it once. You need to do it constantly. Come up with, when you do presentations, you need to promote. You need to promote every single time. The best and the top network marketers in your company are the top promoters. So you need to understand, you need to play the game of promotion. So promotion is what will get you more people to the events in your company. So work on that. What is your goal? Make a goal. If the next event you're gonna have 50 people, 20 people, whatever is the number, from event to the next company event, what's the numbers are gonna look like for you? That's the goal you're gonna make, okay? Your goal is to put them in front of the experts, of the people who are sharing the vision, so they can get inspired, so they can get the knowledge. And instead of being a liability in your business, these people turn to become your assets. So that's my take on this video. Thanks for watching. Click the like button, comment below, share this around, and if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do. I would love that, so you can also watch and check out more videos that I did in my channel, on my channel. So having said that, that's all, and I see you on the next video. Take care, and bye-bye.